fiqh, what school and what school would you fall under?
So some people, they became suspicious that I am Shafi'i, but I am not Shafi'i, I am Hanafi. And I studied Hanafi fiqh with these teachers and all the ulama that I studied with here in England also.
Alhamdulillah.
What about your school of theology? What
Ash'ari.
And why?
So there's not much difference between Ash'ari and Maturidi, but I have always identified myself as Ash'ari because Ash'ari is inclusive of Maturidi, and all those seven semantical differences, I adopt the Ash'ari position. Al-Imam Zayd al-Kawthari, rahimahullah, he states, one third of the Hanafis are Ash'ari.
Okay.
One third of the Hanafis are Ash'ari. So two thirds are Maturidi.
Okay.